Meet Frank, your everyday business professional. Hey, Frank, how's it going?
Oh, well, what's wrong?
You can't find a good training partner.
Why not?
I see.
Yep, I've heard that.
You're right, in a lot of cases.
Well, I'm not sure about that.
Have you heard of Directions Training?
You haven't?
You're gonna love Directions. They're the best. For over 20 years, Directions Training has been a national leader in training solutions. They get this thing, Frank. They understand what works and what makes for happy customers.
Yes, you're right. They understand that training isn't about going through the motions. It's about learning in a way that's most productive for you.
A customized, cost-effective curriculum that is focused on your satisfaction and becoming more productive and efficient.
Class variety?
Well, the easy answer is yes. For over 20 years, Directions has been creating the industry's most extensive class schedule.
And you know what else?
Directions cancels fewer classes than any other provider in the country.
It's true. You can look it up.
But you know, Frank, it's not just about variety. It's also about flexibility. Directions Training offers a delivery method to accommodate your learning style. Take a class from one of their nationwide training facilities, or from your home office, or schedule a private session at your facility. You choose when, where, and how you receive training. And sometimes it's about developing a custom training program that's designed just for you, that is cost-effective and time-sensitive. It's called JITJET. Huh? Yes, just in time, just enough training. It's about creating a training program that's just right. Get it? Who has Directions worked with? Who haven't they worked with? The list is long, Mr. Frank. It's impressive. So, Frank, the next time you need business or IT training, but want the widest selection of classes, the flexibility to choose a custom class without a custom price, or the ability to take a class anywhere, anytime, who are you going to choose? Sounds good, Frank.